Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to disable release without card on your Sony ZV-E10 camera. Pretty easy, you just have to go to the menu. Inside the menu, go to the second tab, fifth page, and the fourth option, which is going to be release without card. Click on it and you can disable it by clicking here. So that's pretty much it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next one.